Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My name is Sayyidurrahim from the region. Today I want to share my presentation topic. So the title of my presentation topic is Self-Dispatch.
Our?
First of all, I would like to put on my respect to teachers who give you control in the top here. So, self-respect is a feeling of your self-confidence and your own ability and when we start self-respect to ourselves, this respect will reflect lack of self-respect, feeling negative concern and attitude. One who lack self-respect has high chances to include rapid activities.
Shabash.
Self-respect increase your self-confidence, activity in all the reflection of your maturity. So if you have a self-respected person, you will understand for your right value and opinion. If you have a self-respected person, you can improve your morality and ethical value. Self-respect increase your self-confidence and it enhances you feel to express your thoughts and opinion. We should always need to respect our ego we should always help in his work and we should always need to give him our time. And so respecting our people is a good habit. It is an individual morality and ethical value. So, that's all about me of my presentation. That's if I am adding any mistake, then forgive me.